back to somewhat reality. Fuck, what the hell was that? What the fuck was that? No, screw you, I'm going the other way. Of course. Was that? And did it come through the doorway? And is it a witch? You guys just can't let me have all my extra ammo, can you? Doors open. Great. Got one with an axe. Bam! Ask you a question. How many times can I say that in this game? Almost 5,000, damn it. Alright. Something moving over there. Back to exploring. Well, if that ain't a trap, I don't know what is. Oh no. We're doing this again? Why are we doing this again? What do you want me to do? La, la, la. Fuck! that there? Can I go back there? Are we good? Is it just that area that she's in? Okay. It's really quiet. I hate that. Okay, so the quick turn, I'm gonna back up and press R1. Shit. Is this a dog? I don't wanna fuck with no dog. Don't know where you're at. I'm just gonna back away. Alright, you know what? Let's just go ahead and head to the other signal. This one. Oh, I am. Can I go in there? Get this plant first. What fresh hell awaits me in here? Seems relatively quiet. Getting a lot of fuses. Well, sucks to know that that lady can appear anywhere. Welcome to Union Pamphlet. Union is an ideal mix of small town charm and modern day convenience, surrounded by diverse natural wonders. Come and step back into a simpler time, where the warm, friendly smiles of the residents are comfortable and familiar. Get away from the hustle and bustle, and come to a place that welcomes you with open arms. Union, we're glad you're here. Must have been a real nice town before the shit hit the fan. To that signal. And the witch is right there. Unless she's actually over here now. Yep. Okay. You have fun. What was in here? The other workbench? It might have been. I don't know. Don't really care anymore. That's where she ran off to, I guess. Okay, the train was safe though. Over here. Wow, they heavily populated this area with it. Jeez, that beep always scares me.
Get supplies if every cache is overrun.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, I can get stuff. And I'm up. That's it. Okay, the magic number is 3 times for vending machines. Because I already hit that thing once. And she's right in there. Huh. Jesus, can you stop making so much noise? I'm glad I investigated the train area before it went to shit with those witches. There is no way out of here. Okay, there is a way out of here. You know, one of these days, one of these are going to have something horrible inside of it. Not today. Nothing else? Okay.
I need this worse than you do, pal.
Oh, shit. Can I hear the growling? Okay. Ooh, laser sighted handgun. The semi-automatic pistol has been equipped with a laser sight for improved accuracy and longer ranges. Crap. Does that mean... Crap. Well, I wasted all my upgrades on that normal pistol. I'd much rather have this one. Goopy. Goopy, goopy, goopy. That guy's alive. That guy's alive too. All of those people are alive. I still haven't found the signal. Where is the goddamn door to this place? Knew it. Well, then I could just leave it closed, but no. They had to come around. Fucking bust out of there, didn't they? Oh god, there's so many of them. That one's still alive. There's two of them there. Should I take the shot? No. I'll shoot that one though. Yeah, I knew you were alive. Shotgun time. You get the axe. You get the shotgun. Now give me that goop. You bastards. I still have, 3 more shots. Except for that. Now, what were you guys hiding in here? Ooh. Shit. Ah, should have used the first aid. Oh, well, I know that there's one here now, at least. All you guys are gonna get up, I know you are. Fuck. Is there a workbench I can use? No. Oh god, those shadows scared the shit out of me. What do I do with these fuses? Another pipe. Side. Nothing else in here? Anything in the lockers? Nope, can't open them. Nothing in here. Oh, wait. Aha! Nothing. Damn it.
Supplies of every cache is overrun with those things. Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there.
Did you not hear him say that it's...
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
Oh, that's where I was just at, wasn't it? He just said that there's a bunch of those things underneath. And yet here I am. Oh yeah, there it is. I guess I gotta turn this thing on. That's 2. That's 4. That's 5. This one. There we go. Gotta be kidding me. Where did you come from? You were not there. You were not there before. Why do you keep getting all this shotgun ammo? Oh yeah, of course you turn around. She's very aware of my movements. Once I start moving faster, she just starts doing that. Or maybe it's still random. I have no idea. This bitch. You get a knife. And a shotgun blast. And a pistol blast. There we go. You're still alive! Oh my god. Lady, you crazy. Give me your goop. Why is this shit still... Now, when you say a bunch of them, it is really dark down there. And the ladder is not available. God damn it. Anything useful in here? Is he hiding anything? Well. I should make at least one heal. Actually, I have a med kit. Let's just make one heal anyways. Make two. That's good. Alright. We're going shotgun. I think now's the time to do this, but let's do this.
Whoa. Ken, where are you? I've been looking for you all over the place. Shit, John. What are you doing down here? You weren't supposed to see this. I don't understand. Whoa, don't point that thing at me. We're best friends, man. Come on.
I know. And that makes what I have to do even harder.
Stop joking around, man.
Sorry, John. But I have to do this. Mobius doesn't allow for mistakes.
Mobius?
Damn. Mobius guys are some shady motherfuckers. I'm sorry, those boxes look breakable. Oh god, there's so many of them. Something there.
What's this? Some kind of cipher?
Yo. Oh my god. Oh god damn it. Shit. God damn it. Oh. Two shots? Or one to the head and maybe I can stab him? Came from in there. Well, let's go in here. Oh, I got so many weapon parts. I'm going to upgrade the fuck out of. Ah! I don't have that. Actually, this is fine because this gun's more upgraded. Ooh, goodie box. What is this? Explosive bolt. The warhead of this crossbow bolt were violently explode when activated, releasing damaging shrapnel around. You don't want to be near it when it goes off. Nails and gunpowder. Okay. There's stuff up there. Let's go check out this door over here first. Did I miss something? Oh shit. This is B-34. 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 Okay, so it's 88. What's that? 96? 76? Nice. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Good stuff. Another med kit. How full am I? I mean, I still have that one outside in the truck, so... Got more handgun bullets, at least. Alright, let's head up the ladder and see what was up there. Ooh, look at that thing. Is that like the time stop thing, or is that an explosive bolt? I don't actually see any camera. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay, that's an explosive thing. Hey, buddy. Come check me out. Yep, that's what I thought would happen. Oh, God. Shit, you actually saw me? I didn't want to hit, surprisingly. Another one? Are you alive? Your eyes are glowing. You're moving too. Stay down. They knew I noticed too. That's why they started moving it. Pretty smart there, game. Pretty sneaky. Who's hiding over there? He's over there. He just doesn't want to come out. He's shy. Support. There you are. You look different. No, you're just sneaky. Glitched? Shit, dude, really? Alright, well, you can knock him down and stomp on him. Good to know. Was he glitched? I don't even know. Alright, well, I can freely explore this place. Do you have another shotgun shell for me? That'd be great for the one that I just used up. Nice. Thank you. Do you have more by any chance? No. Okay. Alright. I got a crap ton of weapon parts. get over there? Oh, shit's gonna come through that door, isn't it? What do we got? More weapon parts. Oh my god. I cannot wait to get to the safe house. So much good stuff. I'm surprised there isn't a statue here. Maybe there is, and I just don't see it. Ah, who knows? Lots of boxes, though. Whee! So many weapons. Might be able to upgrade like three or two times. Any other boxes I might have missed? Nope. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and move this thing. Alright, let's head on back down to the safe house. That's the witch.
Gotta stay quiet.
She's probably gonna see me. Oh yeah, she definitely saw me. You want my switch? I got an axe for you. Okay. Plenty of goop at least. There's another witch over there. And then there's all these guys over here. As much as I would love to get more goop, kinda don't wanna mess with all that over there. You know how that, can I scrap my old gun? Can I scrap my two guns? Oh wait, is that handgun? Oh, all the same category. Sweet! Would love more damage though. Maybe one more bullet wouldn't hurt either. Nah, 6-5. Reload speed. Reload speed's fine too. Let's go ahead and upgrade the shotgun, I guess. Four shots. That's good. And some more firepower. And we're done. We're not done. Team bullets, let's make 9. We'll go with that. Sniper rifle still needs that one thing. Overall, I think I'm doing pretty good on the resources. My health looking. I'm good. I don't need the coffee. I'll take the coffee once I'm like dying. It's Sorry, kitty, I don't have any other slides today. I got some shoes, though.
Welcome back, detective.
I got some keys. Let's go to the very last one. Ooh. Guess that's nice. That one. Oh. Well, great. I got 4 ammo shots in there. Ammo shots. Shotgun shells left. Now for sure, I want that bottle. Yeah, more health. Yeah, let's reduce the weapon sway. And we'll get melee attacks next, because more often than not, I have found myself swinging my knife around. Sorry, kitty, no slide. Let me check out my office. Oh yeah, there's the little toys. Yeah. Alright, let's save. Let's head to the visitor center. See what's going on over there. Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Should be open now, right? Yep. Thank you. Don't go.
Is this meant for me?
It's kind of a butterfly. Maybe it's Lily sending me a message. Ryan Turner. Oh shit.
I recognize this work. Him again.
Yep. He got to another one.
Luck, Ryan. The camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them.
The most recent log file recorded by the communicator, Turner. I read my communicator to pick up Unity chip signals. I managed to find locations for the rest of the security team. What's left of them, anyway? They'll have supplies, and it's not like they need them anymore. All these chips are broadcasting from dead brains. Fallen Morbius members. I've been already finding those guys.
This is supposed to be art, more like an execution.
Dude, it's pretty cool though. And it's got nice little music playing. I won't lie. I've said it before, but I really like it. Alright. Shit!
Damn it. Where did he go?
Real bad.
What the hell is this supposed to be? It's sick.
Wait, isn't that? It is. Fuck. Who's first? Step right up. Not need those blasts. But then again, I got 4 more shells waiting for me in that place. And some more gunpowder, too. Dude, that's the heads of that one lady. The one that was chasing me with the huge buzzsaw.
This is obscene.
What am I missing? Oh! That's what I'm missing.
That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Alright. We got that done. Sorry, O'Neill. Your homies are dead. They got a lot of good stuff on them, though.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Ooh, thanks for the weapon parts, I guess. I guess you're not all that bad. Alright. Oh. Just those two. Well, we know where we need to go next. Alright. I want to get those 2 dead bodies that are here. So let's try to deal with these guys. as best as we can. Oh, wait a second. Forgot. Since my guns are upgraded. Okay, you don't see me. Look at it, it's right there. There's one guy up on the truck there, one guy there. There's that lady, and that one, and the fire bottle way over there. Son of a bitch, there's so many of them. Let's see if I can like stab her around the corner from here. Do a diddy diddy dum diddy do. Oh, what's over there? Oh, she's got an axe. Come on over. Got a nice surprise for you, maybe. Never mind. Come on. Okay, they know I'm here. Run! Okay, the one that screams drops all of my shit. Pull the gun out. Oh god, the fire. That actually worked out better than I thought it would. Oh god, I got this creepy lady. Ew. Okay, that wasn't too bad. And I got a lot of goop. And this place is nice and quiet, finally. Ooh, you had a nice amount. You had the axe? Yeah, you did. Thank you. The handgun bullets I used up. Most of them, at least. In the end, totally worth it. Whoa.
Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Oh, the crossbow! Finally! The Warden crossbow. Most types of warding crossbow bolts will function as proximity mines after being fired into the surface. Sebastian will not trigger proximity mines. Firing a warding crossbow onto the surface of another surface immediately opposite would create a tripwire trap. Red laser while aiming shows where the tripwire would be created. Got shock bolts. code. No. God, what's gonna happen? Oh, wait. They're giving me water, so obviously they want me to use the shock bolt. Oh, wait. That was if things were still there, huh? Well, we're good. I took care of everything. Okay, you know what? Let's put this on the bottom one. Anything at the edge of the world? What do you got over here? Some bullets. Thank you. Anything else at the edge of the world? You okay in there? Oh, just to honk the horn again. Alright, otherwise we good. We can explore this area openly now.